in order to make a breed, you have to inbreed, then you have to outcross. Then in order to gain a consistent look, you have to line breed. So with so many different lines of dogs, you have to keep line breeding in order to get a consistent look, a consistent type, and a consistent temperament. So with so many generations in, your vision of the dog that you're trying to make will just evolve. Each Mastiff that we put into the breed, it also took something else out. So it was more like putting pieces of a puzzle together, you know? So, you know, there was no clear-cut answer to it. So each cross that we made, we had to then keep two offspring back, raise those dogs, then breed it to either a dog that came from our dogs, which was line bred, or then if it was too closely related, then you would have to outcross to clean up the lines to make sure that everything is not too closely related.